with marketing, as far as I can remember growing up, I might not have known it then, but I've always wanted to go marketing. I've always wanted to be creative. I've always, when I used to watch cartoons and then, you know, the commercials come on about the cereal and all those things, I used to imagine myself around a boardroom table thinking about what's the next cereal that I can come up with, or yo, what's the next coolest toy, or the next Yu-Gi-Oh card, or whatever the Pokemon, whatever the case is that I could come up with. So that's really one of the things that pushed me to marketing. I mean, I tried doing sciences in high school, never worked out. I used to get 20s and 30s, yeah. So those things let me know that this was my field, and I also realized I was very creative, and I realized that I thought differently from other people. And also, I understood what branding is about.